my soul feels so well. Funny how people see the light, but they don't understand the reason I shine so bright. It's because I've touched the fires of hell tonight. People say they want to be like me, yet they run from the light, purposely blinded by all the fire I've had to absorb to shine in the sky. Niggas and crackers and bitches and bastards and lions and tigers and bears, oh my. Those who would attempt to steal my soul, my air, my life, my light, then lie. Like they are the chosen ones. I wish you were, so you could take on all this hell I've had to endure and feel your wings constantly singed. And to make matters worse, you pretend to be my friend, all the time plotting my end, like Cheetah, like Judas. Damn. Say that jealousy's a bitch, and God knows a bitch ass motherfucker ain't nothing but a trick. This crown is on my head for a reason, and this life you claim you're season four. You ain't ready for what's in store. Tried and tested and tested and tried. I can't tell you how many times I've been crucified and cried to be released from this purgatory, stuck between the raging fires of hell and the blessed righteousness of God. Father, please ascend me, for this job is too hard. And then, like a phoenix, I rise again to fight another day and see if I can survive without falling prey to my dark side. Ooh, don't try me, because the next time I might not listen to God when he says vengeance is mine, and instead open up my own can of whoop-ass for your behind. Whoop that trick, whoop that trick. I told you that I'm not the bitch to fuck with. Still that warrior with a big stick, and trust I come equipped and legit. Born of Jehovah and Shekinah fire, destined to shine and inspire. And for over 2,000 years, these whack-ass niggas have aspired to be me. But to think you can do what I do, nigga, please. Every night I ask the Creator why me. Lord, I'm tired, can I come home now? He says, no, baby, not yet, cause there are still some you need to show how. And as you know, it is my will that must be done. And while I'm free-falling to the calling, I ask thee, why am I the one you consider worthy? And the answer's back, because you are the one who hurt me. So I pick myself up off my knees, reverse the degrees, and with an S on my chest, God is my best. I give thanks for being blessed to withstand the test of mankind and time, praying that I can stay focused on the divine. Time to be and let me claim my destiny, and let the shit hit the fan. And if you're wondering, can I save you? Of course I can.